professional. Things are gonna get better.
Hey! Good morning, everyone. My name is Shivy Williams. I am your health, wellness, and fitness accountability coach, and I help you reach your goals by holding you accountable for reaching them. One way I do that is with these free workout videos. Another way I do that is through my website, www.lbxfitness.com. Make sure you guys go there to purchase my book, Who Needs a Gym? Using Social Media for Weight Loss. The ebook copy is also on my website. Now, you guys know what time it is. Time to get excited about today's workout. Whoop, whoop. Welcome to day 5 of the 30-day challenge. And yes, I have some great news for you on this awesome day. But first, if you're new to joining the challenge, thank you for joining the challenge. We're excited that you joined us. And number two, if you haven't done so yet, head over to YouTube. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. That way you know when I post the workout videos, you can do them anytime you want. If you're new, you can still join us. It doesn't matter. They're there for you in case you fall behind. Also, you guys know this month we're working our abs, and I've told you in order to see your abs, you need to eat healthier. Also, the exercises we do strengthen the muscle. Remember that. The muscle is being strengthened. Not so much the fat is being burned off. You're strengthening the muscle. Remember that. To get rid of that fat, that layer of fat, you have to change the way you eat. And ladies, I hate to give you the bad news. Our stomachs are the last to go. God built us to have babies and to have extra fat. So you have to work hard. You'll see stuff disappear in other areas. But keep working. Your stomach will go down. All right. Now, here's the big surprise. Today is day 5. And guess what? Today is our very first rest day. Yay! We had a rest day. Our calves have been on fire. Our abs have been burning. So I want you guys to take the rest day. Remember, it is always great to take a rest day because you need to give your muscles time to recuperate. You need to give them time to rest. You also don't want to injure yourself. And yes, you can injure your ab muscles. So you don't want to pull a muscle in your stomach and then not be able to finish up strong with us. So you guys, enjoy the rest day. Again, make sure you visit my website, www.lbxfitness.com. On the website, you can start signing up for the 21-day challenge. If you haven't sent me your title to the challenge so that you could possibly be in the challenge for free, right? Also win one of my books. Make sure you either send that to me a message. You can reply to this post. Also, now, about the challenge. The challenge is only 21 days. It is to help those of you who want to either get off your medication, lower your dosage, if you want to lose weight, that's who the challenge is for. I will also be giving you guys an accountability document for the 21 days. Now, you guys enjoy your rest day. I will see you guys tomorrow for day 6 of this 30-day challenge. Bye, everyone. Keep pushing on.